Our exercise health and sports science program offers three majors: athletic training, exercise science, and health science. The health science major is a wonderful pre-med, pre-vet, pre-pharmacy program. Our athletic trainers will go on to work in the prevention and care of athletic injuries with university and professional sport teams. And the exercise science majors often will become exercise physiologists, work in clinical facilities and sports facilities, helping athletes achieve high levels of performance.
A few of the things that kind of make USM stand out for athletic training for our prospective students. One is we actually have an athletic training lab where the students have access to come in here during free time and utilize any of the equipment we have. So we have things such as ultrasound and stim machines where they can practice modalities. They have the availability to practice taping. We have the equipment to do spine boarding and splinting and even taking vital signs.
Yeah, the exercise science program has many elements involved in it. We have, I think, a good blend of both science background and practical applications where students learn hands-on and in traditional lecture-oriented classrooms. Every year there's differences in terms of the trends in the fitness world. And in the last, I would say, half a dozen years or so, a type of training called Tabata Training, it's named after a Japanese exercise physiologist by the name of Izumi Tabata. And he really studied high-intensity interval training. It's very brief, but it's very high intensity. And the class decided that they probably would like to focus a little more on this.
Today we were collecting data on the oxygen uptake and the amount of carbon dioxide expelled during a Tabata routine. We can then take those numbers and convert them into calories expended and compare the different routines to each other and see if one expends more calories during the routine or maybe after the routine. The benefit of this project is definitely getting real world experience with research and what goes into data collecting.
I would say if you find an area that piques your interest, contact the department and talk to the faculty who are involved. You'll be impressed and you'll want to come to the University of Southern Maine.